Here we are today, got a lovely view over here of Wesleyan Church. More or less on top of the old listed stone bridge over here. Now this used to be the tram road, I'm sure. Here we are, more or less on top of the bridge over here. Can't get over the other side, I don't think, for the moment, or can I? Have a look at that now in a minute. Just over here is a cycle track, just where all the trees are cut down. And through by here is where I just come from. There's the cycle track. And there's the cycle track down that end. It's usually along that direction is where I come from. I'm certainly less there now for the last 12 months, because it was a year ago when I came here last, when I was cutting this down. February, March and April 2021. There's the church for you. And so I'll head over a little bit further. All what they dug out there, the vegetation is starting to grow back now. Good. Birds are somewhere to nest this year. Yeah, farm food's in the distance. Home bargains. And Littles are over to the right. Back now on the cycle track. Definitely a lot drier through here this time when I'm walking here. All puddles of muck here last time. We shall head along here now and have a look up at the old ironworks. I'll park my bottom on the bench for 5 minutes. Go this way to the ironworks, or you can go this direction towards the ironworks. I'm going to take a stroll up this little hill. This used to be a play area one time, like an adventure playground. A couple of daffies growing there, as you may well see by here. And in the background, not sure if you can see them. Loads and loads of primroses. Quite a lot of them here. Continue up the hill now. And I know there's a bench up here, you can have a sit down then. Rest my laurel and hardies. Who's that big man up there with the yellow coat? Who's that big man up there with the yellow coat? What are you saying? Stop. There's my bench over there, which I can have a little sit on now in 2 minutes. This looks like a rather large buffer stopper you see on GWR railways. I didn't notice that the last time I came here. Here we have quite a few more primroses. This looks like an abandoned footpath which goes down to the pond in the distance, as you may well see. Signposts outside the information centre. I wonder where this footpath is, possibly up the park terrace. You see a rough old road up here one time. We're going to take a little walk along here, see where this comes out. There we are. Looking ahead time. Hello there. Seemed like I disturbed you. And up the hill. We've got a fence, I think it's at the back of the ironworks, yeah? Lots of branches down here. Another footpath over to the left. We shall go up by here. What's that in the centre of the road there? Well, there's a road up here somewhere. See a car passing? There's a great big pile of blocks and firewood up here.